Hey, Airborne Media Pros here, and we're at the NEAT Fair in Downsville, New York, which is the big fun fly that everybody enjoys. And we had the good fortune of once again running into FliteTest. I've met David before, but this is the first time I've got to meet Josh Bixler.
Nice to meet you,
which
you,
is great. So
you brought the good weather with you too now.
Three days of rain?
3 days of rain.
Yeah, it was pretty hard. Cold. And now today, last day, everybody's packing up.
Yeah. And it's beautiful. It's absolutely gorgeous. Yeah. They come. You could fly anything out. But that's okay, because the people are the best part. And while it was raining and cold and windy, we got to do a lot of talking.
Yeah. Absolutely. Me too.
Actually, I got to meet you for the first time as well, too.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. This is fantastic. I'm having a good time.
And we flew together for the first time.
That's right. David and I flew. He flew his tricopter. I flew my hexacopter. We filmed each other in the air while flying, doing this all via FPV, first-person video. So this was fantastic, because this was kind of a little bit of a dream of mine to be able to fly with David.
Like aerial dancing.
Yep. It's like aerial dancing, and it's kind of like getting to play golf with Tiger Woods. Yeah, exactly. The Swedish version. So you've had a really good time here. You've met a lot of people.
People are great.
You've had the food. The people are fantastic. You flew a big wing, I noticed. It looked like you had two props on
that.
We had
a lot of fun with that big wing.
Yeah, the Kraken, or what are you calling it?
I think we're going to have to call it the Kraken. We don't even know what to call it. It was a science experiment in the wee hours of the night, a couple nights back before we got the opportunity to go on Fox News.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
We wanted to build something bigger than Lockers to kind of demonstrate what you could do with under $10 worth of materials.
And under $10.
Yeah, that wing came from there. And also, wings don't have good rudder control because, frankly, they don't have yaw.
Yeah. Right.
Differential thrust took care
of
that.
But there is no rudder.
There's no rudder. There's
so how did you take care of the rudder problem?
Differential thrust through two pots. And
wow.
Fire up one motor. And David is a genius in mix-up. Horrible at mix-up. And he's like, and we got our differential thrust, and he put the AC mode in.
Yeah, so you can go and do flat spin with this huge wing.
Flat spin.
Yeah,
it's pretty crazy.
And with a wing.
And the night it got
a delta wing.
And I'm also towing the glider. We did a glider tow with it.
Oh my God.
We just, I didn't know how it was going to work, so we just kind of put it as vertical as possible and just pulled them up like
a pocket. Oh. It went up. I stayed up good, and Sam Swink from High Tech, he was flying my Spitfire. I'm like, $5 if you hit me. He hit me good.
Yeah. Yeah. We had a great time.
That is fantastic.
Well, it was a pleasure getting to meet you too.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure to meet you too.
Yeah,
and I really want to see you guys again. Again.
Yeah.
What do you say, Canada?
Yay!
Is FliteTest welcome to Canada?
Yes, very welcome. Hooray!
Not in the winter. Not in the summer during black fly season.
Let's go fly something.
Let's go fly something? Okay, Dave and I are going to go fly.